Looks like that machine is keeping him alive.
I do not see any brain activity on the readouts. He is dead. This body is just an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
It is your decision, Shepard. But perhaps we should wait until we have more information before we do anything.
Look out!